I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night.
Somebody finally kicked his ass.
In my ear. Don't you know, little fool?
I hope it was Batman.
Use your mentality. Wake up to reality.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Bullshit.
Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Oh, peaceful Gotham. Yeah, right. I'm sure that shit's not gonna last long. Who is that? Henry Adams. Who the fuck is Henry Adams?
Thanks.
No
problem.
She's
dirty. I wouldn't want her serving my fucking food.
So, what'll it be?
You need to wash your hands, bitch.
Sure.
Okay, chicken
Nothing.
Salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Make sure you wash your fucking hands.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. There's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Little snitch bitch. The fuck? I'm sure there's more things wrong in Gotham than somebody smoking in the fucking bathroom.
Yep.
Oh no, he's at a booth.
One guy?
Wow. Better eat that fucking food, you greedy ass bitch. And order the food and sit there and look at it. Who are you?
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
What is the point of this?
Suddenly became embroiled in a nightmarish and savage attack. Among the handful of survivors was a police officer.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play.
Scarecrow.
This is your own.
And has he come a big badass? Thought we got rid of him. We're leaving the city.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
Damn.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Penguin and Two-Face.
Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
How come that son of a bitch always wear the same suit? Half of it's burnt, half is not.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Of course. Time we gotta save this motherfucking city.
I'm just glad you made it out okay.
Meeting with Jim Gordon.
Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units. We've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Of course. And you fall for it.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Ass kicking. Seems like they have the same lines for every fight. Arkham City, Arkham Asylum. They always gonna kick my ass. Grab fucking weapons now. It's pretty sweet. Even though that wasn't the crowd I was supposed to be fighting.
No, please! This ain't your city anymore.
Get out of here!
So when I grab a weapon, what the fuck am I supposed to do? There we go. Where's my XP?
Batman, over here.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman.
Sitting there laying like a little bitch. I thought they were gonna fight.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Batman, come and help me.
I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
They never change their lines.
I need to track that.
I hear everybody complaining about the Batmobile. Now I get to finally do it myself. Said it's tough to drive. Let's see.
Golf Oscar 56. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit.
Haven't seen that bad so far.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Tim, please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
Now, how the fuck?
This is Guardian 1, tracking suspect of Gotham North.
takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows. If I leave the crash site, the driver will get away.
There we go. Get his ass. Motherfucker.
Where's Kill his Scarecrow? Ass.
Go to hell.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Oh, okay, Batman okay. Sounds so tough.
Just working out of a penthouse in Chinatown.
I don't know you.
I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
Little rat.
The other one.
That's the first.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Here.
How long do we keep her in there? Until we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're...
I can't say I'm surprised.
There's some different enemies.
You should really review your security.
Little help here!
I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
You got a hit on me. Fuck you. Need some new moves. I'm very limited right now. Go ahead and say something stupid.
Are you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber.
Scarecrow does look badass, so I'll have to hand it to him.
Listen up, Batfreak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this
yeah,
now.
Yeah.
No!
No. You could have been done that. Yeah.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
What a deadly woman. How dirty is she? I love it. Batman always trying to apprehend these
what
chicks.
You
he should be
here?
Trying to bang them.
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No, hello.
What is up with him?
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there.
Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
She's bending over for you, brother.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea.
Even with the plant tattoos and anything,
she's sexy as a motherfucker. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me.
She's inviting you. Go ahead and do it.
Nature always wins.
Oh, damn, that's dirty.
Will he ever learn?
It's kind of fucked up. Said he took too long on that. Oh, damn.
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Go, go, go! We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one tank. We brought an army to...
Okay. That is badass.
60mm cannon operational.
Nice.
Engaged.
What? Okay.
Batman,
that works for
I
me.
Spotted six more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown.
What do we do? Who do we
Be
shoot?
Any second.
Bring it on, bitches. I got a Batmobile tank, whatever the fuck this is. Where you at? Oh, you're toast. Oh, you're toast. Where you at? Oh, you're dead. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Boom. Oh, no, the fuck you didn't. Come on. Get in.
We need
to
leave. Bad.
The master of understatement as ever.
She was locked up in the back of the Batmobile.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Oh, shit. Where do I go? Ooh.
Oh, man, it's him. Don't worry, he ain't catching us.
What is this?
Activated.
Training module.
Diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and
all
activate
right,
the silver rush.
Where you at? There you go. There you go. Boom. Boom. Why they not shooting back? Okay.
Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2
that
to
was
destroy
easy.
Up to 4 targets at once.
Huh? I'm gonna assume they're gonna be shooting at me next time. Fuckers.
Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Now these fuckers gonna shoot. Come on. Ooh. Come on. What you got? One more. Oh, I missed. Oh, fuck.
Missile barrage level 2, ready.
Come on.
Diagnostic test complete.
Here we go.
Simulation complete.
Alright, we're 2. That was easy.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panassa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across walls. The city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there.
Oh, shit.
Thank God to someone who is.
What the fuck? Where the fuck did they come from? Uh-oh. Trouble. Kill me. Oh. Let me get him. Somebody's dead. Ah.
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. Tanks have
500
been
XP.
Thank God. Let's
Damn,
hope they were
cheap
the last.
Bastards.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
That bad?
What the hell? Hold your fire! It's Batman!
What is that?
You kidding me? I thought we were under attack.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Of course it is.
Who taught you to drive?
Take a little while longer. Thanks. At least you're in one piece, bitch. I know what those guys are thinking.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell. You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
The reality of the situation is this. Well, at least she likes to be in the motherfucker.
I don't remember you being an expert.
Right.
Screw you.
What's around here?
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
In action.
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew.
I don't know how that motherfucker keep getting out, but
searching Gotham.
I'll find that missing fire crew.
Good luck out there, Batman.
That one.
Fernandez, it's Gordon. Give me an update.
Let's see.
Okay. After you finish searching the docks, I want you to link up with Michaels and work your way back along the east route.
I'm through this one more time.
Nothing around here.
Come on, answer the phone, damn it.
Where do I go? Nothing here. The hell is all this crap? Enemy gadgets. Ah, Riddler trophy.
Hi, diddle diddle, detective. I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles.
Shit,
I had plenty
go.
Of time to conceive them, Batman. When you left me battered and demeaned in Arkham City. I am the Riddler, Batman. I don't suffer humiliation. I pay it back. So solve my riddles if you can.
They'll be very important later.
Owens is a good crazy cop. Ass cop from the beginning.
We don't deserve this.
He's fucking freaking out.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing. He's got plans for you, Batman. You and all your friends.
Yeah. That's what they all say.
This thing's had a serious upgrade.
Fuck y'all doing at my car.
Air support saw turned into some kind of tank.
They gonna run away.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car's performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try to throw them off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Let's see. Don't you run. Get your ass back here.
I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones. Have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the police department's wall.
Do not kill the green guys. They have your information.
The safety you provided was worth. And when the
Riddler, tell me what you know.
When Gotham lies in ruin and I turn my gaze to the world beyond, the legend of the Batman will be worth nothing at all.
Fuck. fuck is afterburner used for when you ain't got enough room for it? Not my best combo, but it got the job done.
Batman.
They captured his ass and all his equipment. Didn't take nothing off.
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. Rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away.
Gotta be a brother.
They're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up. Missing fire crew's not safe on these streets. I'll start by checking Dixon Dock West. That was their last reported location.
Dixon Dock West. Where the hell is Dixon Dock West? I don't see anyone, so I'm going to leave body.
The fire.
So here.
Someone killed, mutilated, and posed a body on Merchant Bridge. If I'm going to stop them, then I need to investigate the crime scene for clues.
Oh, that's bad.
Batman's got a tank. Let's cheat.
Fucking A. That's kind of fucked up. They leave the body up there.
Body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death.
Okay, how do we do that? What the fuck was that?
Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
Oh. Deep tissue scanner. What the hell is that? ear?
Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect.
Batman just has everything, doesn't he?
The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent. A wedding ring in the lower intestine. The inscription reads Ophelia.
Alfred, the victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism.
Okay, was just because of that.
On by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
Take him down, Batman. You don't want to get him down. Damn. No battering. Alright, here's my next mission. Alright, I guess I'll go here.
I'm heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
Be a bitch trying to get every collectible in this game. So many areas.
The bat can crush us in that car tank thing.
Oh god, what's he doing? What's he doing?
He's tailing us. Keep driving. Nice driving, idiot. He's right there.
What's this? Push it and something moves.
Identity confirmed.
There you go. What the hell is that?
I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation.
Man, let's just go kick some ass instead of worrying about all this shit.
It'll show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Okay. This is not the way I came in.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Don't you just ask who we is, Jim? Bet he won't tell you it's his daughter. Every villain says shit. What do we have? Yeah. See anybody? Batman.
The generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
He doesn't look like Morgan Freeman. That would have been sweet if they would have used his voice, though. I think so. Maintenance plane.
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
Oh, that's fucked up. I didn't make it. gotta do all this bullshit just to get up there.
Can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.
Light up the sky.
Oracle, I've restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
Please let me be able to play as Robin. Okay. That'll be awesome.
Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah. But we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone's shipping in the cauldron.
Grumpy-ass Batman doesn't need any help.
Thanks, Oracle.